how to reset the Swisstech Smart Lock to the factory settings. To reset the Swisstech Smart Lock to the factory settings, hold down the set button at the bottom of the interior housing by using a small pointed object or paperclip. After holding for 5 seconds, 6 short beeps and 1 long beep will indicate factory settings have been applied.